The Pacific Pipeline Company continues to push for installing 16 safety valves along the 122 miles of pipeline it now owns. After being denied to do so by Santa Barbara County's Planning Commission last month, Newsox says the subsidiary of ExxonMobil is now appealing to the Board of Supervisors. They are scheduled to take up the issue August 22nd. And you may recall that is the same pipeline that was so corroded that it caused an oil spill along Refugio, along the Gaviota coast back in 2015.